Can I get you anything?
Look who it is. I feel that once again, you're not here to support my business.
Do you think that the Mother Cardinal may have ever been here?
Are you drunk or something?
I have to go. I will leave you to your work.
A feast for the eyes, ladies and gentlemen, and it's free. Come and see me as soon as you have made your choice. You won't be disappointed.
So, have you found what you were looking for?
Let's just say that I'm gathering information.
My treasures are worth their price. I promise you that you will get your money's worth. For you, I'm sure we can make a special arrangement.
Father, do you want to explain to this man why we are here?
Of course. We are not here for your services, but to lead an investigation. Several clients of yours have made a complaint. Precious objects disappearing after your employees' visits.
People in very high places are concerned, which explains why we've been asked to take care of it.
This cannot be. Well, listen. Come in, but please be discreet.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Look, a new face. Oh, but wouldn't that be... Hello, Father.
Hello.
We would like to know if you know who this earring belongs to. Is it maybe yours?
Absolutely not. I am careful not to leave my belongings with clients, and I have no desire to answer your questions. That doesn't fall within my services.
Very well. Goodbye.
There are too many of you for me alone, my little lambs.
Sorry, madam, but we're here to ask other favors of you. This question might seem a little surprising, but do you know who this earring might belong to?
Why? It's mine. I lost it when... How did you get hold of it?
Are you sure you want to broach that subject here?
You're right. Come with me. Well, what do you want? Why are you giving me back my earring?
You know where we found it, don't you?
Obviously. I realized as soon as I got back that I'd lost it.
I imagine your pimp does not know that you take part in these parties. He doesn't dabble in this at all?
No. Do not say anything to him, I beg you. He's on my case enough as it is.
Then I suggest you answer my questions.
What would you like to know?
Do you know who organizes these parties?
Not really, no. A steward pays me when I go, but I don't see anyone else, apart from the clients.
You can't even give me a single name.
No. The only person who sometimes speaks to this steward is a woman who is always wearing a green coat. She never takes part in the festivities, but the steward rushes over whenever she arrives.
Could you tell us who you saw at the parties?
Rich people, or better. They seemed very rich and important to me, but I don't know them.
Do you think that an important person from Teleme could have partaken in these soirees?
You're thinking of Mother Cardinal, aren't you? You lot really think we are a bunch of degenerates.
You're hardly a shining example of virtue, my child. Just answer our questions.
Sorry, Father, I don't know the Mother Cardinal. But I strongly doubt she dabbles in that.
You don't think you could recognize her, and you don't think you've crossed paths. What a testimony. Admit it, you must know more than you're letting on. It's virtually impossible not to recognize someone while being so close to these influential people, wouldn't you agree?
Well, I was able to recognize someone once. Even with a mask on, I'm good at recognizing my clients.
Please continue. I'm all ears.
I don't want to implicate anyone, but he is of no real importance, and you've probably never even heard of him. It's the local moneylender.
I know very well who you're referring to, my dear.
But I didn't mention anything to you, huh? This stays between us.
I don't even remember the subject of this conversation anymore. This woman in the green coat, could you tell me about her?
She always hides her face and never joins us. Then she disappears into a little office and locks the door.
I see. She is quite important, then. Do you know someone who goes by the name of Candy Cane?
Everyone does. He is a powerful person, so his name makes the rounds.
Have you ever spotted him at these pleasure parties?
In all honesty, I wouldn't even be able to recognize him. I've heard his name before, but that's all.
Thank you for your help.
Be sure not to mention this to anyone. I'd lose my clients if they suspected me of speaking about them, you know.
Good day.
Welcome. You here to wager? To fight?
I must be going.
Next time, then.
Good day.
Welcome. You here to wager? To fight?
I must be going.
Next time, then.
Can I get you anything? Look who it is. I feel that once again you're not here to...
I'm looking for a woman who comes here. She always wears a long green coat.
Yes, I have seen this coat before, but I have no idea who is beneath it, if that's what you're asking. All I know is that I've seen her speaking to a regular, a steward of the palace who comes to place big orders. Always prime choice.
I have to go. I will leave you to your work. Good day.
Welcome. You here to wager? To fight?
I'm looking for someone. A woman wearing a big green coat.
Yeah, I know who you mean. She's a good client. She comes in, especially for the big fights, and she has prime information.
Do you know where I can find her?
No, I don't even know her name.
She wouldn't happen to be coming back to collect some winnings, would she?
No, and I can't really tell you when she'll show up next.
I I must be going.
Next time, then.
So, how do you see things, my child?
I think that the usurer is lending money to the Cardinal, and very significant sums at that. With this money, she bets on the arena fights while hiding in a big green coat. And she also gives large amounts to a certain candy cane, known for fixing fights.
Not only does our dear Cornelia love betting games, but she also wouldn't think twice about cheating to win.
Maybe he's just giving her advice. How can we prove anything?
We can always try asking him. Who knows? Perhaps he will give us an answer. Candy cane is not here. At least not yet. Remember, my child, the bookmaker told us that he hangs around here at night.
That's true. You're right. Let's come back later.
May the Enlightened always keep you in his divine blessing.
Feast for the eyes, ladies and gentlemen.
Good day.
Welcome. You here to wait?
What is this arena?
People are coming from...
What is this arena?
It's a place of great pomp and entertainment. People are coming from...
On what would we be betting?
On the fights in the...
Quite a few.
And do they win?
A few.
I must be going.
Next time...
Ready to excite the crowd?
I need to get going.
Huh.
Protect me in this battle! Help! And death to the others! May the shadow engulf our enemies! Move away! Things are about to get dicey!
Ready to excite the crowd.
I need to get going.
Huh.
Maybe a man can protect me in this battle. To my help. And death to the others. Be careful,
What can I do for you, my child?
What was your role at my uncle's?
No, I tried to.
I'll see you later, Father.
Take care, my child.
Green blood, my friend. Do you?
I must leave you.
Candy Cane is not here. At least not yet. Remember, my child, the bookmaker told us that he hangs around here at night.
That's true. You're right. Let's come back later.
Don't hesitate to have a rummage around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Goodbye. May the Enlightened always keep you in his divine blessing.
May the Enlightened bless you.
Good day.
Candy Cane is not here. At least not yet. Remember, my child, the bookmaker told us that he hangs around here at night.
That's true. You're right. Let's come back later. Good evening. Are you the one they call Candy Cane?
Who are you?
Desade, legate of the merchant congregation.
A legate, no less. I imagine in these cases, the one accompanying you is the famous Petrus.
You seem to be very well informed. Therefore, you might be able to answer my question. What do you know about a woman in a green coat?
Why would I tell you?
We know that you have business with this woman. And that she is actually the Mother Cardinal.
How did you... You'd be better off forgetting that.
That's not exactly the response I'd imagined. But nevertheless, seems rather eloquent.
I told you to forget about it, or you'll soon run into trouble. Legate or no legate.
Come on, it was just an innocent little conversation. Goodbye, Mr. Cane.
Bye. And Godspeed.
We have enough information.
Really? Is the fact that she bets on fights that are potentially fixed enough for you?
It's already a huge scandal. Let me just think about it for a little while. I will find a way of putting this information to good use.
I have faith in you, Father.
To my health! And death to the others!
Let's get rid of these money bags!
The shadow engulfs our enemy!
Come on!
Move away! Things are about to get dicey!
Come on!
Our enemies!
in this battle.
The Enlightened protect me in this battle!
Take me in this battle!